thankful.
How are you all doing? Haven't you missed us? So we are back yet again. The four of us are here finally after like, I don't know, 6 months long break or something. And we are here to give you another rich content. Val's Day is coming, or even Val's Day is here, let me say. So yeah, obviously the ladies chat stream should definitely do something on it. And that today's topic, there's simple cra, is Val's Day overrated?
Isn't it?
I don't think it's overrated.
Those who are getting
not that. I don't think it's overrated because it's one of the days we celebrate. I feel it's just like Christmas, where you have loved ones around, you eat together. It's just that adults and the older people and everyone celebrate Christmas, but with Val's Day they've left it to just the youth, with the mentality that it's only the youth that have to celebrate Val's Day. But it shouldn't be like that. It's a time where you show love. I mean, we put that day aside for that, so I feel it isn't overrated. We should just celebrate it.
Kelly,
it's overrated. Like, it's what is Val's Day about, honestly?
Val's Day is for love.
It's for love. Celebrating love. People actually find, like, they make that day, like, they just put too much importance on it, as if that day your beloved does not buy you anything or give you anything, that's the end. The person does not love you. Like, Aden. They're like, So the other days that your boyfriend or your girlfriend bought you gifts or did something nice for you, doesn't it count that if he does not present something to you on Val's Day, you are mad, you are annoyed, he doesn't love you or she doesn't love you? It's overrated. Like, it's a normal day, it's just a normal day. Although you have to, but if you don't get gifts on that day, my dear, don't worry about it. The next day or the next week, you move. You'll get a gift, so don't worry.
The thing is, every day you get a gift. Every day you get a gift. It is fine. If you don't get anything on that day, there's no beef about it. Like, there's nothing wrong if you don't get any gifts on Val's Day. I mean, you can also buy something for yourself. Every day don't you eat chocolate?
Buy something.
Every day don't you eat sweets? You can just buy a chocolate, then you eat it, you are gone.
Or like, you buy dokuno. Like I do.
You can buy anything and buy enjoy. It's a normal day, but then, I mean, buy something for yourself and enjoy the day.
Share. Kelly, it's far.
It's not far. Dokuno with fried eggs and fish.
And
find some sausages.
You add
is the best Val's Day package. Oh, I tell you, not all those.
Please chocolate. Don't forget the pork. Don't forget the pork. Add the pork with plenty of pepper.
Coffee toffee. Everywhere we pass nowadays, everybody is doing Valentine package.
And the names of the packages.
I tell you,
blowing.
So Cupid package. And then. What?
So are you expecting some mega package? Yeah, now you dear, the Val's Day, you know, is not in your plans, girl.
No, it's not in my plans. But it would be nice if I received chocolates and cupcakes and all that. But if I don't receive two, I'll cook some jollof and get some bottle or glass of series and
we meal.
And previous Val's Day, I'm wondering, how did you guys spend them? Like,
it was a normal day. Val's has always been a normal day. It's just these couples who are for the gram and everything, that they have to impress
the gram.
The gram.
Yeah.
And their
impress
fans.
The people, your friends.
They do some big surprise and all that. So it's nice if you are in a relationship and you and your partner wants to celebrate Val's Day and then go viral about it. It's cool. But there's no pressure. You guys shouldn't pressure the guys with receiving teddy bears and videos. Some people even order packages for themselves and they're like, thank you, boo. Like,
they have some pressure in buying for yourself.
Take a video and I'm like, babe, thank you for the gift.
Who's expecting
you? Sure.
Maybe Kelly
has celebrated Val's Day before.
Please, mm-hmm. I haven't. Oh. I'm always eating dokuno on Val's Day.
You're supposed to share yours.
I've always been eating dokuno.
And I'll quit like you yourself.
Val's Day.
Or you go for dinner.
No, nothing like that has happened in my life before.
Oh, this year, there is a miracle awaiting you.
I've not seen.
I see it like, too.
Yes, I foresee it.
I don't know, but my sister, my brother, if you don't receive anything on Val's Day, don't go and kill yourself. Don't kill your partner.
It doesn't mean your partner loves you less.
Exactly. See?
Okay, so you
okay,
guys.
So Miss D,
mm-hmm. you said.
Tell us. I'm sure she has celebrated Val's Day before.
Val's Day, I think, like maybe just twice or once that someone got me chocolate.
Sorry, ma.
Oh no, not once. I think my church, my mother's church, ICGC, they used to always organize these Val's Day celebrations with like music and chocolate. So I was always looking forward to them, but now they don't really do it anymore. So when they stop,
you and your partner vibe.
So previously, I used to get chocolate because I really love chocolate, but now they're tokaya only me. Only me. So those who are willing to buy me chocolate, please. Oh, yes. I really love King's Bite. If it's not King's Bite, forget it. So I'm wondering, maybe for those who have partners, will be saying that, so which of these packages should I buy? What kind of gifts is appropriate for Val's Day? How far should I go in expressing my love for my partner on this special day?
Please, definitely, for the guys, they don't want boxer shorts and singlets anymore. Mm-hmm. They are tired. So this year, please, if you are thinking of a gift idea for your boyfriend,
mm-hmm.
you can buy him a PS5.
Can't afford.
Buy him AirPods Pro.
What if he doesn't use iPhone?
Buy him sneakers. You like sneakers, jerseys,
Balenciaga.
Yeah. What else?
Nice.
Guys, there are things that are expensive and complicated.
For him with his name on it.
Do they like those things?
Yeah, some guys are into beads, so like every dressing they have to wear.
Or buy him a nice shirt.
Watch,
yeah, jewelry. They like those.
Watch, like put your picture behind or some nice message be there. So then, time check the time. He remembers what's up. Like,
please, that's far.
That's far. Because if it ends in tears, where will you pass?
Hey, where will you pass? He will scrape your name behind the watch. But for the girls,
I don't know. What at all will make Val's Day special? Hey, you get something.
And just to get this every day.
No, not that. I'm saying every day.
Mm-hmm.
Every day you do something nice.
Okay.
Let's make it interesting.
Okay.
So I don't see what else will make Val's Day special because every day is special.
Mm-hmm. And I also think some couples, they have these goals and all that they do, like on holidays they try and celebrate it means a lot to them. So if you have a partner like that, or if you're in a relationship like that,
that
just
would be a
very nice to celebrate this holiday. Maybe go for a getaway and then have alone time. It's nice. We are not saying don't celebrate holiday.
Oh, and a gift idea for
if you're into that, fine, but if you're not into that too, just stay in your house.
The gift idea for girls, they like hair bundles, please. We don't want teddy bear anymore.
And then
you know
the new
human hair, the bone shape.
Some of us wearing the teddy bear. It's so lonely at night. I mean,
buy pillow.
Not everyone
look
likes
for pillow.
Teddy bear. Personally, I don't find
some of us
bears.
Are still in the natural business. Like we like it natural.
So but
the bone straight, the bone straight in the deer is too expensive for me.
Sandy and
Sandy. It's true, Momo.
We like the money.
The investment.
Those with the papano, they should buy shares in companies for you.
Please, we want the money. We'll spend it how we want. So that's all for you guys.
Thank you.
So expect more exciting videos and enjoy this Val's Day. We love you.
Enjoy.
And for our new subscribers, maybe you don't know our name, so let's just quickly
mention
our name. So then you can follow us on Instagram and whatever. So
I draw for Pebby.
I'm Kekeli.
I'm Miss D.
And your girl Coffee Toffee.
Check us on Instagram. Our handles will be somewhere down
in the description box.
Somewhere.
And subscribe, please. Like the video and comment.
And share.
Thank you.
Bye.